say, time flies when you're having fun, and if you're a fan of Khloe Kardashian, 33, you know she's enjoyed every moment of her pregnancy. But this good thing is coming to an end because Coco is ready to pop. The mother-to-be, who's currently in Cleveland where her baby daddy Tristan Thompson is based, is expected to give birth any day now, and we've just learned who's going to be in the delivery room. Khloe is loving her pregnancy, but she's even more excited to become a mom, which will happen sooner than you think. She's only days away from birth, maybe a week or two at the most, at least that is what she is hoping. She plans on giving birth in Ohio, rather than Beverly Hills like her sisters, to make it easier for Tristan to be with her for the birth, a source close to the KUWTK star tells Hollywood Life exclusively. So exciting, right? Because of Tristan's busy basketball schedule, Khloe decided to relocate to Cleveland, but that isn't stopping her famous family and friends from joining her on the special day. Malika, Hack, is set to be with Khloe all along the way, as will Grandma Kris Jenner, and some of Tristan's family too. Kim Kardashian, Kourtney Kardashian, and the rest of Khloe's siblings are also invited to the hospital and may make the trip to Ohio as well. However, you won't be seeing Caitlyn Jenner holding the new baby. Things between Khloe and her former stepdad have been icy, as the pair have been estranged since Caitlyn's falling out with Kris, the source continued. We're hoping her baby's birth will bring them back together. Nevertheless, we couldn't be more excited for Khloe and her growing family. Throughout her pregnancy, she's been super open about her cravings, favorite moments, and even fears. As we previously told you, Khloe got super candid about breastfeeding after a fan told her to enjoy the pregnancy boobs on March 26th. Oh my gosh, lol, I'm nervous about breastfeeding. I hear crazy things, but I'll fight through it and love it. Khloe replied, it's clear she's ready for motherhood, and we know she'll be fantastic.